lahat ng respondent ay nagplano at aktual na lumahok sa paghihazing ng nitong dalawang victims ho natin. Ipaniliwanag din ng panel of prosecutors na yung mga tama po ng panel ay yung cause ng pagkamatay po ni John Matthew Salilig. The panel of prosecutors also recommend that the Adamson University be called upon to investigate motu proprio and take an active role to ascertain factual events and identify witnesses in order to determine the disciplinary sanctions it may impose, as well as provide assistance to police authorities.
With regards to the death penalty, I am now in favor of this so that itong mga fraternities involved sa ganitong initiation rites will really observe, no? Hindi na nila gagawin yan pag alam nila ganito na yung stiffer penalty that will be given.